Right, so this one, if you've already worked it out, it's Camay or something, isn't it?
Macy,
yes, they've got a big store in New York, that's the one. This is YMCA, so please join in, because I feel stupid doing it on my own. Just a case of waving your arms above your head. This is one from Jeff Beck, a song that he hated, and he would never play it live, so we play it on his behalf. And this is Hi Ho Silver Lining.
With kazoos, no less.
We were going to play something by Tom Jones. We weren't going to play Tom Jones on. The group had been on to me about playing something by Tom Jones, so much so that it was beginning to get to me. I was having sleepless nights about it. I was waking up in the middle of the night, singing the green, green grass of home, and the next night I'd wake up and I'd be singing Delilah. And this went on for a couple of weeks, green, green grass of home and Delilah. In the end, I had to go to the doctor about it because I was getting no sleep at all because they wanted to play a Tom Jones song. So I went on to the doctor and I said to him what was happening about these waking up in the middle of the night singing these songs. And he got his book down off the shelf, had a look. He said, "Oh, I can see you've got Tom Jonesitis." I said, "Really? Is there such a condition? Is it common?" He said, "Well, it's not unusual." Are you ready now? If you're enjoying the exercises that we're doing today, I do have an exercise video available if anybody wants one. Have we got any up there, Alan? We have got some of my exercise videos. There we are. I've got a few left, there's not many left. I have autographed them all. I don't know if you can see it clearly. It's back in the days when I looked like Jane Fonda. So. Yes, those were a long time ago. But all the exercises are on there. Unfortunately, we are having to charge £500 for each one now. Because they are collector's items, that's the one drawback, really, is that they're only available on Betamax. Owing to the fact I've got loads of them, and they didn't sell very well. But you will get a Betamax player with it, £500, bargain. So the next exercise is on there as well, but you'll know it already. Song from 1969, but it's been resurrected over the last few years, and it's all dedicated to Caroline. But you're all going to put your arms in the air, sing at the top of your voices, raise the roof, because they need a new one. A big hole in the middle, look at that, the rain has come through there. And Sweet Caroline.
You know the one.
Sing for you, despite the request. He's just lubricated himself. That came way too early again.
Cup of tea.
So, those of you who've seen us before will know that we like to sing a song about a pirate. There's a bit of audience participation in this one as well. So I'm going to let Pete explain what we'd like you to do while he gets himself sorted and tries to look like Johnny Depp.
Yeah, somebody once said...
I can't hear you, Pete. Do you think he looks like Johnny Depp or Johnny Rotten?
You got any pirate jokes, Alan? Alan's got a pirate joke. What is a pirate's favourite letter? What is a pirate's favourite letter?
R.
It'd be the
sea.
It'd be the sea.
It's all part of being a pirate.
Pirate, pirate.
Yeah, that's better. Now, being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses an ear. Wonder what you got out there.
That's an ear, that is.
It drips down your neck and falls on the deck till someone shouts out. You can't wear your glasses, you don't attract lasses, and people must shout so you're here. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses an ear. Oh, it's so part of being a pirate. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses an eye. See you, goodbye. Well, a dashing bad patch will cover the hatch and make sure your socket stays dry. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses an eye.
But it's so hard to be a pirate.
Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses a hand. You done it yet? It spurts and it squirts and it bloody well hurts. Pain only a pirate can stand. Oh, sorry. Oh, I forgot about that. Have you still got your hand?
That's over there.
Oh, right. Somebody was in the way, you see. Now, a nice metal hook is a fashionable look, but then you can't play in the band. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses a hand.
But it's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all your parts. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all of your parts.
Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses a leg. It hurts like the dickens, your pace never quickens. Hopping around on a peg. Ask your sweetheart to marry, but too long you've tarried, and now you can't kneel down and beg. Beg. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses a leg.
Oh, it's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all your heart. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all of your heart.
Now, we're better this way. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses his what's it. Don't bloody laugh, I'm only halfway through here.
What's it? What are you thinking?
Now you didn't choose it, you sure hate to lose it, and you're hoping that somebody spots it. Then the duck comes along, when he ties it back on, or stitches it tight till he knots it. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses his what's it.
It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all your heart. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all of your parts.
Right. Yeah, I'm finished, yeah. Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses his head. It slips from his neck with a thud. Thank you very much. All together or not at all. To the deck, he should have stayed home in bed. You see that cracker, this one was in the room. You can't comb your hair, because your head's over there. Well, thank you for that. At least I got one for that.
He wrote that himself.
Yeah, and your beard is all sticky and red.
Kick him in the head.
Being a pirate is all fun and games till somebody loses his head. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all your parts. It's all part of being a pirate. You can't be a pirate with all of your parts. Thank you very much.
Captain Peter Field on
the. We will play you one more because we've had another request. So, it just happens that it's our club song for no particular reason. We just adopted this as our club song and we haven't played it for a while. But when we had this special request from lovely Dee over there, it was hard to refuse. So, he's taken us all the way back to, thank you, Dee. Got a broom. Might as well do the job properly and sweep the place. All in one. So this is our club song, and it's Dee's favourite song. Look at that. She's a demon on the putting green. So just for you, Dee, we're going to play this one from the late 60s when we all trotted along in in my case in my short trousers, and we went along to watch the Jungle Book, and the song we all remember is I Wanna Be Like You.
And now I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and I had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub. Stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around. Oh, who do you do? I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true that it might be. Don't try to kid me, man, cause I made a deal with you. What I desire is mantrap fire to make my dream come true. Give me the secret, man, cause clue me what to do. Give me the power of mantrap fire so I can be like you. Oh, who be do? I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. Swingers, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top, had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, who be do? I wanna be like you.
Thank you for coming along to watch us. Thank you ever so much for all the donations that we got in the bucket. We're really grateful. That will all be handed over to Children's Hospice. Just remains for me to wish you all very, very what remains of Boxing Day. and a very, very happy Christmas when it comes round again, and a happy, happy Boxing Day when you have another one, and all the very best and good health for 2024. Thank you very much for listening to us. We're the Western Ukulele Players. Thank you all. Thank you.
On ukulele, kazoo, wisecracks, pirate parts, and everything else, your Master of Ceremonies, Mr. Andrew Oliver.